We'll be right back. while that bowl was a lot of fun to produce, this was a log that I found at the side of the road just a few days ago, and it was laying in the snow because it's winter time here in Canada. It's cold. It's February. I don't know what wood it is. It kind of looked a bit like walnut, but I think it's a fruit tree of some sort. It certainly didn't smell like walnut. This was a crotch section, and I was going for a live edge, but it was kind of a misshaped piece, so it was hitting my motor, so I had to cut a couple of pieces off. So I think when I'm all said and done with this bowl, when I do finally finish it, it will be partly live edge and partly a uniform edge. So we'll see how it turns out when I do finish this piece of wood or this bowl, but it certainly is a nice piece of wood. It's always great to find free wood at the side of the road, especially when it has some nice vigor in it. Please don't forget to be responsible for your own safety. I try to produce these videos for entertainment value as well as educational value. I hope that you get something out of my videos, and I hope that you like, share and subscribe. That's always a good thing. So I really appreciate you guys watching, and today I looked at my channel and I'm at 1,111 subscribers, so that's pretty cool. I'm thrilled to pieces. I really am. When I first started wood turning, I had the benefit of YouTube, and so I was able to get free tuition from a lot of guys on YouTube, so I hope that my channel helps out a few of you guys. Some of the main channels that I used to go to for help and support would be Mike Walt, Carl Jacobson, and Captain Eddie Castling. So I'll put some links down below to their channels if you don't already know those guys, but there's some other guys too. I'll put a few links down below, so you can go and check out their channels. They can certainly help you on your journey into the turning world. So this bowl is now going to be set aside until it's dry enough to finish. Now, a few weeks ago, I turned a walnut crotch bowl, just roughed it out, and this is it right here. It is now stable in its weight and relatively dry. It's ready to be finished. Now, this was the other half of that one log, and they were positioned this way within the log. This was the log, and this is how they were positioned in the log differently. Neither of them live edge though, but it's gonna be interesting to see how they finish. Now this one has some cavities in it, so I'll be putting some epoxy or CA glue to fill those cavities and cracks. But walnut is a beautiful wood, and I'm looking forward to finishing these, and the videos will be up shortly for those. Also, I recently purchased, I shouldn't say recently, it was several months ago, I purchased some wood from Steve Crawford in West Virginia, I believe West Virginia, Ivor, Virginia. These will be upcoming videos too. A couple of beautiful pieces of spalted wood from him. So I'm looking forward to getting these turned as well. So these are dry, so this will be a complete project. So I'm looking forward to them as well. So lots of projects on the go. So I'll sign out for now. Thanks for watching. Take care.